Somewhere near the western shores of Norway, there is a town surrounded by mountains. Near this town, there is a lake. To get the younger ones to behave, parents residing in the town would scare their children with the stories of a man known as Old Erik. Legends told he was living somewhere out in the lake and would snatch up any misbehaving child he could get his hands on. Most people who decide to stay in this town grow up to forget their fear of Old Erik. But there are those who claim to have seen him rowing his small boat around in a lake. There are even those who claim to have had a childhood friend that got snatched away by him. However, no one knows that I've been doing this since the dawn of man.